The sun is setting on the RUC model. On May 1st, RUC will make its last run, then lights out. When the switch is flipped, we'll have the Rapid Refresh Model, or RAP for short. It's Wharf ARW with RUC-like physics. The RUC uses the following data assimilation ingredients: aircraft, radar, including reflectivity, cloud information from METARs and satellites, and all the rest of these. RAP will use an improved assimilation system to reduce those unsightly blemishes and wrinkles. We'll even throw in satellite radiances. Twice a day, you'll get an extra boost with GFS initial conditions marinated in RAP for 6 hours. Blend. And in the blink of an eye, you've got a calorie-burning, muscle-building jumpstart to your model day with improved initial conditions in those hard-to-reach areas. Here's the before and after of MSLP from Hurricane Irene. Look at that tighter gradient. This is partly because of the GFS initial conditions spun down to the higher RAP resolution. With results like these, you'll be ready for anything. In the RAP era, we welcome Alaska, the rest of Canada, Mexico, and the Caribbean to the domain. Now we can catch more high-impact weather in those data-sparse regions. Don't worry, the RAP maintains the cumulus, microphysics, and land surface parameterizations from the RUC, yet evolved through the Wharf community. What does this do for the model? The RAP is wetter during heavy precipitation events and extends the precipitation pattern over a greater area. This flips a negative bias from the RUC to a positive bias in the RAP, and the threat scores are better across the board. Remember the stability parameter changes made in the NAM in October 2011? These same changes are in the RAP, so expect higher values in the low-end RAP CAPE. High-end RAP CAPE may actually be smaller than the RUC because of an additional correction. While the RUC is on its way out, the RAP is on its way in with a new name and forecast model, more assimilated data, an improved assimilation system, a larger domain, and a better forecast skill. Now, in a RUC-like wrapper, you too can get hourly updated forecasts with fewer blemishes with the brand new RAP.